Hello, Robbie. If Jamal Musiala was to become available, you don't even have to say the rest of the question. Actually, I'm going to read the rest of his message, though, because this is interesting. He said, but to sign him would cost Gabriel Martinelli plus money. Would you do it?
Oh.
Man, you'd have to do it. You'd have to do it. I mean, I love Martinelli to pieces, man, and that's why, you know, I wouldn't wanna let him go. But Musiala,